Hello to all, and welcome back to Uncharted Collection. Now, I've completed one, didn't take long. And now we're going to begin with, I'm going to show you the start of number two. Because, you know, number two is my favourite out of all them. Fact. Comment down below, which one's your favourite Uncharted? If it's two, I will probably like it. I'll like it anyway if you like any of them. Alright, let's begin. Yes. Campaign. Normal. Yeah. Booyah! Time to begin. Now with Uncharted 2, it starts off different to how it did in 1. But it just has this same quote from none other than Marco Polo. It starts off weird because it starts off like in the middle of the game. Look, different rate, wounded.
What's going on?
Jesus Christ, how is he still alive?
That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.
You're wondering why you're on your side, are you? Shit.
Oh god.
I'm guessing you're hanging.
Oh, crap.
Don't say. I mean, how does anyone survive that? So we have to climb this train now. Without dying, wow. Jumping up and down. On about, on the sound. Under up. Only question is, what happened to him? How did he end up in a situation? You'll find out as you play the story. And that's what made this game so good.
It's okay. It's okay. Come on.
Yeah. Hey, yo. How the hell can he climb when he's got a... I assume a bullet wound? Oh, I tell you, I know a bullet wound. Draw, I've played this game before. Oh! Now, this part won't be as long as the last one because I kind of got a little carried away. I just wanted to show as much as possible, plus I was in a fight scene and all that. I'm just going to show you like the first bit. Only like the first... Well, I only showed you the first three in the first part. I don't know. Well, he's nearly there. I don't know how, but he is. Come on, get up. Oh no, it's falling. Go. Move it, move it. Now, get it. Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ. That would have been a nasty hit. But it still gets me even though I know what happens. And then it flashes back to the start of it.
Buy me a drink, sailor.
Harry Flynn?
Who's that?
Hey! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looking for you, mate.
Uh-oh. Should I be flattered or worried?
Maybe a bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
The client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
Right, I'm listening.
Now, you're not gonna like this.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, you just hear me out.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this
and
place.
And one who made it out.
Yeah, barely.
I can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No. Three, actually.
Right. And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
Hello.
What? Chloe Fraser.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe here's one of the best drivers in the business. She'll take
a care. And he knows, so you could see it.
I bet.
Right, look. I've got it all figured out. We go in through the sewer.
Loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall.
So they break into a museum, pretty much.
And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead.
An oil lamp? Really?
Yeah.
It's worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more.
Of course there is.
How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it. From the files of the nutcase.
Well, he gave it to you. I reckon he gave it to him.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah.
I know, someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China with 600 passengers and 14 ships loaded down with treasure from Kublai Khan. And he lands in Persia a year and a half later with only one ship left and only 18 passengers. Now, he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after. Hey, look at this lamp.
Yeah.
It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn
straight. Absolutely. You in then?
What the hell? I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Well. Back to where we were before. I saw something there. So I have to get treasure even when he's completely injured. Ta-da! First treasure. You actually choose to inspect it in this one as well. Struggling for life, but yet he has to check. Treasure around. I'll check anyway just in case, but I don't know if it'll be anything. Remembering the first one I played, I got 31. How about 60? That was about. No, looking around everywhere.
hell. How is he still alive? Whatever happened to you? Of course, every Uncharted fan would know what would happen to him. I'll take that. And that. Now it's time to move.
Of course it's locked. It's always locked.
Yeah, I know how to do that. I know. He's got an injury and he has to do all this.
He's alive!
Ooh.
Karma's a bitch.
I know. Maybe I can still joke, even though he's practically dead. Now he has to climb as well. Is he dead? Have I killed him? Oh, I remember this. This is where you find out that Nate and Chloe already know each other.
Hello. Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And miss the look on your face?
She's a mischievous one.
Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
There's a point in that one. Oh, doesn't want to be found.
You're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually onto something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist, we find the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn?
Mm-hmm.
And then?
And then we split the take three ways, and you and I just...
Doesn't sound too bad.
Disappear. Together, this time.
But it's never that simple in Uncharted.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
I like it. There we go. Get back up now. Guess he's not dead. God. How could anyone do this after being shot? I struggle without being shot, honestly. Something's gonna happen here. I was on the side. Ah. It's a game glitch right there. Is that... what is that there? Or something. See how he's on his last ropes there, look at him. Cold, bleeding. Spear on and a gun on him. Now we go back to how, well, in Istanbul. 4 months earlier, that's what it is.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, you feel can't see it. Sorry. Gun.
We won't need them. A little insurance, that's all. Flynn, they're just museum guards. And we have their patrols all mapped out. Relax.
Relax? Relax. Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you?
Better than you do.
That's every person,
well,
isn't
you
it?
May fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
Oh. How nice. Ladies first. Nope.
This way. So what do we do if they switch the patrols?
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble. I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah. I'm, adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is gonna take us right under the museum.
You called it, all right. You need to have a little more faith in me, chum.
Okay. This one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower's our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Get on, then. Let's go.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
You sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Two.
Don't you like the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
Oh, it depends.
It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
I don't know. Ooh, that was close. Didn't seem like there was something there. Ah, well.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere.
How about all?
Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
In like Flynn?
Just give me a boost.
Neither do I. Is it a movie, or is it a... just a rhyme that you came up with? I don't
know.
Here
it comes.
Thanks.
Going up.
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory.
Here we go.
Anyone there?
Oh,
We're good.
Oh, look, another treasure right there. For advice, if you ever see like this little blinking light right here, it means there's treasure. And this one has 100 as well, nice.
Just reach up there and grab the ladder.
Come on, leg up. Hurry up, old man.
Yeah. Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
Huh. You scratch your back, I scratch. No, no, wait, hang on. You scratch my back, I scratch your back. That's the way it goes.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard. Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin. All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere. See if you can find it, then.
Found it. Didn't mean to, I just found it, stumbled upon it.
You got it.
Hey, get off. Get off there. Wing, bada bing, bada boom, bada bada bada. Hey, hang on. Wait, no. How do I do this now? There you go. There you go. I've got hard to swing then for a minute. What's that? Yeah, the guards, yeah.
Okay. Now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point.
Well, I see no treasure.
Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me? Tell me you didn't miss this. I'm here, aren't I?
I saw something up there. How the hell did I get up there? I'll come back to it. I can easily. Oh, another one. They're everywhere. Get into the story now.
It's locked.
Treasure, just get into the story.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend. Oh, wait! There's an alarm. Oh, that's new since last time. Great.
Well, I was saying you don't want break-ins.
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
I believe I might have found it. There we go. Just turn that off and the alarm goes.
There. That ought to do it.
Alright, we're in.
Hiding.
Shit.
Language.
I got him.
There we go.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Without being spotted. Take him down. Not kill him, obviously, just make him, you know.
We've got to get up to that balcony. We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
So in this mission, you can't actually kill anyone because they're the guards.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Haklısın abi. Hiçbir şey olmuyor. Bazen...
Hit, miss. Ha ha.
Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor?
Okay, so that's where you gotta go.
Aa, çok olsun. 15 dakikaya kadar bitiyor.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Okay.
We're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Okay. One down. Another one for me. Anyway. Well, I just got that one.
Okay. We should be able to lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa! Whoa! Not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, great.
Let's find another junction.
Get this one.
Why do I have to do all the hard work? Stolly at the start of this one. No, silly. Lovely.
Okay.
Guarantee he'll be here soon. He's hurrying up.
Easy. All right. We gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay. I'll just let you do all the ass kicking, all
right? Right. Head for the mountain.
Selam Arda. Bu gece ne oldu? Yorgunum. Bir an önce eve gitmek istiyorum.
Night, night, sunshine.
What?
Head for the fountain.
I don't even. I don't know. Further in.
Mm-hmm. lights out.
What the? Oh.
Shit.
I mean, I try to take him out. That's better.
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
The one that's with the light on. There. Took me a while, that. This point now.
Oh, crap. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, really? Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns, totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
So all I do is knock them out, okay.
Good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çer çöp gibi geldi daha çok.
Push it. Oh, you felt. Is he all right?
Give me a hand, will
you? Long enough, haven't I? Yeah, I pushed it long enough.
There. That'll work.
Now, all we need is a horse.
Really?
Rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Right.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Oh, look at that. Rope and claw.
Yeah. All yours.
Why didn't you use that in the first place?
Oh,
Eller yukarı.
Lucky I'm here, otherwise you would be in the prison.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, thank you.
Come on.
Alright, alright, I'm coming. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
I am un. Oh, but I saw someone that I want. There you go. Balancing act. I should be in the circus. I thought I saw a flash. Is that a horse chest piece? Yes, it looked marvellous on the mantle. It's like, have we made it yet? Come on.
Alright, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
I like that. Me and Nathan Jay have the same humor. So we have no sense of humor at all.
Don't look down.
Shifting across like a meadow. I have no idea what I'm saying here.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş, öyle dedi.
Jumping! Oh shit!
Oh! Oh, I gotcha!
Lift me up, Billy.
Oh shit,
that's too much donuts. Hey, you could have done that.
No more donuts for you.
Can have all the donuts I want. It's Donut Kingdom.
Get this. Yeah. Once again, you are.
The sad to sad. Swing, bada binga. Oh yeah.
I'm right behind you, as always.
Are you? Coming on to now. Still climbing, by the way.
There's a guy above you, there's a guy above you.
Booyah! No, there isn't.
There's a guy below you, there's a guy below you.
Below me where? Oh shit. No! I was taking a chance there.
There's a guy above you, there's a guy above you.
Booyah!
There's a guy below you, there's a guy below you.
I believe you talk about the same guy there. Bah. Humph. Where do we go, Finch? Go up, or go down?
Yeah, great view.
Oh, there you go.
See your house. Let's get moving.
there's a house here? Cool.
There's a guard right below you.
I know, that's why I shot him.
Nearly there.
Ooh, that's a tower.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Hopefully. If she doesn't, we're all screwed. Oh, down that way. Okay. Why is never treasure when you want to be treasure? I want them to be treasure. Down. Is this where we want to be?
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
There you go.
That's my girl.
Oh. Can you break in? Hey, we get in.
Okay. We're clear. Ladies first.
Very funny. Cute. Daha.
Here we go.
Yeah, we're going. We're gone. That'll be the lamp.
Oh, there it is.
And there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
Oh.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
There you go. Wait, there's nothing on it.
Crap.
Well, that's the understatement of the year. This is it. It's bloody useless.
The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on.
It's all blue.
Wow. Let me see that.
It could only be seen through the fire. Okay.
Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain, we find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
What? He's leaving it. What the hell?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail.
Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
You set off the alarm.
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius.
Played you.
You've been played.
Yeah.
Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue.
Oh, here's a tranquilizer gun
no
as well.
No hard feelings, yeah?
Go evade the capture. Run away.
Copper you, Captain!
No! Yeah. Okay, now I'm screwed. All right. Think, Nate, think.
Ooh.
There. Yeah, there it is.
Running away.
Yeah, this way.
Just gotta get out of here.
I'm laying on us!
Use your head, Nate. Use your head. There we go.
Going on. Just trying to get out of here before they spot me. Oh, look, find a way out. Yes! And we're free! Oh. Maybe not.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, Pot?
3 months later? You spent 3 months in a prison.
Face it, genius, you've been played. Oh, really?
Hey!
Sully, you're back!
Ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone.
As it mirrors his hair looked dark.
Man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, I had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that
cigar. Got out.
Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, friend of yours asked for my help.
Oh, no. You betrayed him.
Oh, no.
No. Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor. Hey,
no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough.
That's the point.
All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani Stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. So Lazarevich hired him to play Drake into leading them to the ship.
You're going to get us into that dig site. We are going to snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Man, we'll pay back some bitch.
I like a plan. When...
Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani Stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well,
also some kind of big military guy is not inside a mercenary. He's got his own army.
From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent. That's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Could if you want.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Sully will always be in to help you out.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Chapter 3, I believe this is.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the
perimeter. But I'm afraid this is where I'm going to leave it off.
The first one should be right ahead of you.
I know that there wasn't much action in this part. I'm sorry, but that's how it is in here. But you did see like the like a future of what happens to him. This game has been particular out of all the Uncharted series. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh, sorry about the mic situation. I don't know what's happening with it. Sometimes it's quiet, sometimes it's loud. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the... Well, 3, actually. Got a first look at 3 as well after I complete this. So I'll see you all in the next one.